that summertime when those oppressively hot days arrives, and then we start to hear a lot more about the quality of the air that we breathe. At some point, experts will encourage us to avoid things like grilling or mowing the lawn. But exactly how bad is the air? 11 News reporter Megan Pringle talked to researchers at NASA to find out.
Here's something that may give you a big sigh of relief. Researchers here at NASA found that the air we're breathing is better, and they say they have the pictures to prove it.
What you're seeing is pollution. This is what it looks like from space. For 10 years, a NASA satellite has photographed these images to look at our water and the air we breathe.
The spots that are bad air are bright red, and you'll see that they're just shrinking over time.
Dr. Ann Thompson says that we've cleaned up our act, and that means we've cleaned up our air. If you take a closer look at these images over time, you can see Maryland is doing better, but not great.
They're still over our larger region because we are in a highly populated region of city on top of city between Washington and Boston. But everywhere along that I-95 corridor, it's cleaner than it was 10 years ago.
Higher standards for pollution reducing technologies in the cars we drive or industrial sources like power plants are part of the reason our air is safer.
We have targets. I mean, they're very specific targets for both the air and the water, and we're meeting some of them, but we have more to do.
And the scientists say doing more is easy.
Everybody can do their part. We can turn off the TV when we're not using it. We could drive less, for instance. We can turn off that light that's been, you know, down in the basement that nobody's paid attention to for the last week. Turn it off.
They say if we all do that, just imagine what the images will look like 10 years from now.
In order for Maryland to do better, our neighbors have to do better. Researchers also found that much of our state's pollution is actually coming from states nearby. At NASA Goddard, I'm Megan Pringle for WBAL-TV 11 News.